been a week of media speculation, scandal surrounding Woodthorpe Wanderers today. But tonight they put that aside and they won 6 points out of 6 available points, which takes them to the top of the league, having won 8 games out of 8 games. We spoke to the players earlier on today on the Winner's Lounge.
How do you feel about tonight's win?
Awesome.
So, done it all over 6 points out of 6 tonight.
Spot on, sir.
Well, top of the league now, how does it feel? Nick Clay, finally top of the league after 8 wins out of 8. How does it feel?
Way!
As you can see, rightfully so, the players are very happy tonight. We spoke to the chairman of the club, Oliver Lockett, who carried on his bizarre obsession with moths with these comments.
Your team's played well today. It's 6 points out of 6. How does it make you feel? You must be proud of them.
I'm distraught.
What?
I'm distraught.
What do you mean?
Because hamsters killed them off.
What?
Hamsters killed them off.
No, he hasn't killed. He hasn't killed
them off. Quit the club. Quit the club, motherfucker.
No.
Although it's not as big a moth as Matt Moore. I've caught bigger moths than Matt Moore.
So how does it feel?
Hey?
How does it feel, the chairman's comments?
I'm really pleased with chairman's comments. I can't wait to get some lube on my balls.
Although he does say his obsession with moths does seem to have taken prevalence here. He feels he should be suspending you.
I haven't killed them off yet. It's been the due place for us.
So does that mean that you're still on?
The moth is still alive and well, unless the due place for us.
It's good to hear.
Well, there we have it. That's that cleared up. And speculation has it that Nick Clay's mum has been involved in this club for quite some time in a more of a personal way.
So Nick's mum apparently she's delighted with the result today.
She's gonna get it, mate. Dressing room antics, she's gonna get it.
And what about you, Nick? Will you be taking part?
It's me time. Let's fuck Nick's mum.
Well, there you have it. So here's the league standings as they are. As you can see, Woodthorpe top at the top of the league now with 24 points. 8 wins out of there. Could this possibly be the year for the Woodthorpe Wanderers? Right, I would.